Kangana Ranaut has reacted to Hollywood actor Alec Baldwin accidentally killing his film cinematographer and injuring the director with a proper gun. Kangana shared a post about Alec Baldwin on her Instagram stories and wrote, "This is so horrible. Note for all the people working in films, dealing with various stunts, weapons and explosives. Your mistakes can cost someone their life. Tragic." She wrote a note as well on her Instagram stories. It read, "Today two people were shot on a film set, one of them died immediately. Like other leading actors, I too have had many accidents while filming stunts. Some of them were near-death experiences and mostly it was someone else's carelessness." She continued, "Many stuntmen and occasionally actors die on film sets every year. This is so wrong. In Indian films, action protocols, prep and execution is even more primitive. Hope our film bodies look into it and prevent such mishaps." On the sets of Rust, an assistant director unwittingly handed Alec Baldwin a loaded weapon and told him it was safe to use in the moments before the actor fatally shot a cinematographer, court records released Friday show. News Desk.